The only people who don't want to disclose the truth are people with something to hide. The only people who don't want to disclose the truth are people with something to hide.
Hello, YouTube. Well, I'm venting right now. We got the SIPA bill passed yesterday through the House. I made a video on it last night, and appreciate y'all people that have looked at it and sent it out. It's got a fair amount of views. Tease a lot more, because this morning and last night at 11 o'clock, from 11 o'clock news, there's no mention of the bill being passed. And this morning, still no mention of the bill being passed. So people, I just don't know. I mean, they can do about anything they want to. They don't really advertise it. The only advertisement that they get on anything to prove that what they're doing to our country and to us is not even being, put out. And I don't understand what the deal is about none of that, but that's definitely, scared chicken shit media. I guess that's what you're going to have to call it, is chicken shit scared media. I think that's a good slang word. Chicken shit slayed. I don't get it, folks. I mean, I do get it, but I still don't understand why you people, the ones of you out there that are still doubting this, why aren't you, helping out more? I mean, I know that I'm not getting the views that I should get, but that's just like Alex Jones. I mean, he's done got to where, I said this the other day, he's getting to where he can't put videos up on his own blog, which is, Infowars.com is really his blog. It's a news outlet for everybody to go to. He's got a lot of good stuff. He, advertises his radio show, advertises his internet show. And he used to take information clips from each thing and blog it in, and there's very little of that going on anymore. Can't use other people's information hardly anymore. It's done gotten to where that's almost to a screeching halt now. So people, my point of it is this. If Obama signs this bill, he says he's not going to, just like he did on the NDAA bill. But if he does sign this bill, people, your freedom is over. And I don't mean partially. I mean over. Your freedom of speech is completely gone. If you don't have freedom of speech, you're not free. You're just simply not free. Okay? I got a friend that says that a lot on YouTube. That's his final words on YouTube. If you can't speak freely, you're simply not free. And he's just totally right. You can't speak freely, you're not free. So people, get your damn heads out of your behinds, because it's over, dude. It's over. You do know this, correct? Are you waking up yet? Are you? I don't think you are. I really don't think you are. With the comments I'm still getting, I don't think the people are waking up. They still running around with feathers up their ass, tickling it, and oh God, everything's okay. Well, it's not freaking okay. It's, people, we're in deep trouble here. We're in deep, deep, deep trouble. If you people don't start helping out, and I mean to an effect where we can go somewhere with this, we're in deep trouble. The people need to start standing up and getting outraged about this. No freedom of speech, people, is like nothing. What I'm doing right now is freedom of speech. I'm speaking my opinion. And if you can't do that, then you're simply not free. Do you understand? You're just simply not free. Then they can dictate to you what they want, when they want it, how they want it, and when they're going to do it. And there ain't a damn thing you can do about it because you're simply not free. Now, I'm sorry, people, but, you know, I've been preaching this for 4 years on YouTube. Longer than that, but not on YouTube. But I've been preaching it a long time. And, it's over, dude. You're over. Your freedom is over. You young people out there, your freedoms are over. You can't do nothing. Your freedoms are gone. You'll be sitting at home. Well, actually, you'll probably have to go to work digging ditches with a college education just to survive. Because nobody cares. They don't care if you're white. They don't care if you're black. They don't care if you're Hispanic. They don't care if you're Oriental. They don't care if you're Arab. They don't care if you're a Jew. They don't care what nationality, what race, what color, who you are, what breed of animal you are. They don't care about none of that. All they care about is lining their damn pockets with more money. They don't care anymore, people. They're proving that to y'all. They're showing y'all that they're going to do what they want to do. And if you think that Mr. Obama is your buddy because he's black or he's white, you can kiss your ass goodbye because you is one dumb son of a bitch. Because this shit is going up your ass as hard as it can go. Y'all need to wake the hell up. This shit has gone too far now. It's gone too fucking far. It's gone too far. You need to wake the hell up. I'm sorry, folks, but the more I see it, the more I hear it, the quicker and faster I see how fast this is going, it's getting out of hand. It's getting out of hand. No mainstream media covered this. They were more interested all last night. All they talked about was that motherfucking football. Of course, the bill passed on football night. Ain't that just shits and giggles for you? Y'all were all paying attention to the football, but you didn't get no news, not real news. All you got news about was who was going to play on the football team this year. And all you drunk ass son of bitches out there in the stadium getting drunk watching that shit and promoting it. And you don't know what you're going to go through in the next couple of years going to a football game. You're going to have to go through a TSA pat down and screen. You're going to have to go through them new scanners. They had them at the Super Bowl. You're going to have to go through it. Plus, if you fly a lot, you're going to have to go through it there, too. And the shit's bad for you. But, oh, no. Y'all going to lay down, and y'all going to keep paying that money to go. Your tickets are going to go up. You already can't afford to go, but you're going to go anyway. You're going to promote that football, and you're going to promote that American Idol. Oh, hell yeah. That's the way to go. I'll kiss ass and I might get on the damn TV and I might sing a song or I might play some football and I can make that big money so they can take it away from me. You people better wake the hell up. This shit's over. It's over. You're in deep damn shit and you don't even know how to smell roses no more. What in the hell are y'all taking out there? What are you taking? There should be 5 million videos like I'm doing right now all over the internet. All over the internet. Hundreds and thousands and millions of them. Everybody should promote one and just tell everybody how pissed off they are. Are you going to just sit there? Or you just going to make stupid-ass comments? Oh, that ain't going to happen to me. Obama going to take care of me, give me a brand new house. Are you sons of bitches crazy? That man ain't going to give you shit. But a trip up a monkey's ass, that's what he's going to give you. And he's on his way, boy. That man's on the way. Mr. Hitler Jr. is what his name is. Got the big thing about his birth certificate. Oh, man. We know who his daddy is. His daddy was Hitler. That was his daddy. Was he reading right out of Hitler's book? They doing the same damn thing, and you people just sleeping out there. Sleeping! Why are you sleeping? You need to wake the hell up. This has gone too damn far. It's gone too damn far, people. I'm not no preaching man, because I've been a cussing my ass off. But damn, people, damn. Much love to y'all. Heads up. And if I offended any of you, it may be because you needed it. And if I didn't offend you, I'm sorry I didn't offend you, cause damn it, some of you do, some of y'all need it too. Get a damn video out before he passes, this son of a bitch. Get this shit out there, folks.